blog and YouTube channel. I started just a few days before, and Filmy Vilmi is my approach, which I will give you to watch movies and series you watch with your family and friends. So basically, it is not a review. It is not appreciation, or it is appreciation. It is not a ratings or something like that. It is a different approach. That is what director was thinking while creating a movie, or some behind scene gossip. What were actors doing, or what is the scripting part, or how this idea came, or what people were thinking about a movie or series we are watching. So it is about my perspective and the director's perspective, what they want to provide to you, and the message. Every series, every movie have some message for us. So this is what I got from this movie. So I'll be sharing message for you, some beautiful lines or dialogues I loved in that movie or series, and what that dialogue or what is that message. That is what I will be sharing with you guys in my blogs and YouTube channel. I think you guys have seen my first YouTube video, that is Gangubai Kathiawadi teaser appreciation. So I'm using this word appreciation every time, because I want to give you a clear perspective about appreciation. Basically, appreciation is something we appreciate people, you know, that things you like about that person, or things you like about that thing, or anything about that product which is good. So I don't want to criticize anything. I just want to give my perspective and what I'm thinking and what message I got from that movie. So it is all about my perception, my views, and of course I'll be taking some comments regarding which movie you want to heard from me, or you want to like from me. Okay, so I would like to know about my participants also. So can you guys tell me where are you from? Do you like watching movies and series, and do you regularly watch movies, and do you guys check some reviews or ratings? So can anybody share their insight for me? Anybody?
Yeah, I have a question, Srishti. Can you hear me?
Srishti, yes. Yes, yes, yeah, absolutely.
So, yeah, so I'm an MBA student with specialization of finance from Wellington Institute. Right now, work from home is going on. And I think this is the best time for all the students or all the working class people to enjoy Netflix or any other OTT platform for movies or series. I personally am a huge fan of Netflix. And I have also watched your appreciation video of Gangubai Kathiawadi. We all loved the teaser. But one more thing I would like to add here is that you asked about which movie reviews you want, like we want from you. I think apart from Bollywood movies, you should also review some series from Netflix or Amazon Prime, or movies which are like recent ones or the old ones. So
sure. That's I'll be doing that. Yeah. I'll be doing that. Thank you so much, Srishti. Anybody is going to share their views?
Hello?
Yes, somebody, boss. Yeah, hi.
Hello?
Hello. Yes, you're audible perfectly.
Am I audible to you?
Yes, yes, you're audible. Hello. Maybe there is some problem. I don't know what is happening. Is it from my side or nobody can listen her? I mean,
No, like I can hear her, but I guess there's some technical glitch from our side.
okay. So any next? Yeah. Okay, so today I'm going to talk to you about it's not new, but a movie which is Badhai Ho. I don't think it is clear for you. Because it is not clear for me also. I don't know what is happening. So sorry for this, guys. But this is a movie I want to talk to you about. So Badhai Ho, basically the director is Amit Sharma, and movie is featuring Ayushman as Nakul and Nina Gupta as Priyamvada, and story go revolves around the mother from the house, Kaushik family, gets pregnant. So everybody is freaking and thinking what is happening. Everybody's thinking about at this stage she is pregnant, so there is question mark, big question mark, and the humor. And this is pretty serious thing actually in our society, or our in around us these things are happening. Means I also have few friends who has their younger brother or sisters like in KG or nursery. So this is pretty much regular but serious topic, which they handled very humorously and very positively. So music is also great. I loved it, the music part. And acting part, Gajraj Rao, obviously, Surekha Sikri ma'am, and Sania Malhotra is also there. Sheba Chadha is also there. So basically, star cast is very strong. And as we know, Ayushman Khurrana, he took every controversial or serious topic, and he make that topic very easy to understand people, like his Shubha Mangal Savdhan or Shubha Mangal Zyada Savdhan. So it is very good job done by everybody. And I want to share a few thoughts about this movie, but I would also like to listen. Did you guys watch this movie, Badhai Ho?
Yes, I have watched it.
Where did you watch? Like on Hotstar, because it is on Hotstar, I guess. And yeah, you downloaded this movie or went to theaters, because that time theaters was open for all of us.
No, I watched it on the OTT platform. I think it was on Hotstar.
Hotstar, yes, Hotstar. Okay. So, what do you think about this movie? Do you have any thoughts on this movie or something? Can anyone share this your thoughts?
Hi, my name is and
Hello.
I'm from Agra.
Okay, hi.
Okay, so I watched this movie a year ago, maybe when it was released. So we went on a theater, and I would say it was a great one. Like, my father likes the movie where the comedy is, you know? He likes the comedy movies. So we went there, and I was totally unknown with the subject of the movie, but it became my favorite movie of the year, I would say. The best one, the comedy which Ayushman Khurrana did. And
so you are Ayushman Khurrana's fan?
Yeah, sort of. Not a really big fan, but yeah, sort of.
Okay. So did you check out the reviews or something for before going to the movie or after?
No.
Okay.
In evening, my father came to us and he suddenly said that let's go for a movie. He was so much in hurry, like, so we were like, okay, let's go. But after watching that movie, I was teasing my father that, are you planning something? So we got shy.
Okay.
But it was great.
Thank you.
His famous dialogue. I forgot that one, but yeah. And I would say that your last video was you did great, as it was your first video. Keep doing it.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Anyone else want to share their experience, like Shikha?
Hello, am I audible?
Yes, completely.
Hello, this is Aditi Sathe. I'm from Palghar, and I want to share my views about the movie here. What we can say, Ayushman Khurrana name only sold all the tickets throughout the theaters. Then this movie in particular was very enjoyable and well scripted, and actually commenting on the social stigma of that a mother who has two sons which are like getting married now, and now she is having a baby, and their whole family views it like a stigma. But when it comes to terms being a family or a person, or they want that child, or they want to make it happen. What we can say is it's a very beautiful thing having this, but this well-scripted movie given us a good perspective about it. You shouldn't be very negative about this, because many of the people from society were criticizing the movie, what kind of a movie these days are releasing and all. But this one was a very eye-opener to everybody.
True.
That's my view about it.
Yes. Very beautifully you mentioned facts about this movie, Aditi. Thank you so much. So this is what is happening because some little issues in our society is, they are little, I'm not saying they are so much important or something, but they are very small or very little regarding us, but their impact on us or our family or our friends and their family or whole society is very deep. So this movie hit that part. Definitely. It is a stigma, and many people were criticizing this movie, but the director handled it very well. So I want to share one thing about this movie I heard Amit Sharma's interview regarding this movie, and he was very particular about part of Surekha Sikriji, which is Dadi from Badhai Ho. So he shared some thoughts about it, that he wanted to take very, what we can say, UP side movie this is, I guess. So he wanted that tone in that Dadi character, so we can see actually what is happening in a normal middle class family, what dadi behaves like, or what older people are like. So he wanted to picturize that part. So he wasn't sure about Surekha Sikri ji, whether she can do this job very well or not. So he tried her tone many times, and he told her are you talking to me? Okay.
Mic on, I guess.
Okay. So back to the Surekha Sikri's moment. So Amit Sharma told Surekha ji ki I want to picturize my grandmother in nani dadi part. So he told her that how his nani is, how she behaves, how she acts, how she talk in the middle of something or criticize some modern topic in the family. So basically he picturized his dadi in front of Surekha Sikri ji, and he wanted that tone, language tone in this character. So there are many dialogues like, यू तो बच्चों का काम होता है नाम रोशन करना, तूने तो अपने बच्चों को मौका ही नहीं दिया. या व्हेन शी सेज मैंने नकुल को जोक में बोला था कि मैं तेरी गोद में बालक दिखना चाहती हूँ, तेरी बाहों में बालक दिखना चाहती हूँ. सो दैट पार्ट ही वॉन्टेड दैट, एंड सुरेखा सिकरी जी डिड वेरी ग्रेट जॉब विद दिस नानी दादी कैरेक्टर. So even the Gajraj Rao and Neena Gupta's also character, Neena Gupta, basically Amit Sharma didn't thought that Neena Gupta can bear this character. Like, she is very beautiful and modern. So how she can manage become a middle society mother character? So she did very beautiful job regarding this. So of course, and Gajraj Rao's simplicity in this character, innocence, simplicity, everything is there, and everybody's action reaction movement, you know, they are catching everybody's reaction regarding every dialogue ka throw, and everything was very perfect, and that's why I guess we enjoyed this movie. And as I told you, the message, the core part, I think we don't support our parents that much, and we expect them to support us every time, you know. Basically it is showing that part, that Nakul guy wasn't in mother father's side when he got to know about his mother is having a baby in this age. So he didn't support her that time, but after realizing this thing, he totally supports her, and that's when his father also became happy. So in my thoughts, I think we should support our parents. I'm not saying support their wrong decisions, not wrong, but for us maybe their perspective is different, but sometimes it is good to support our family, our mother and father, which they have done till now, or they are supporting us every time. So I think we should do our part to support them. So that was my core message. So I wanted to share you one thing, guys. So whatever I'm doing, like in my blog or on YouTube, so many people won't be able to get those movies. For that, I'm creating one Telegram channel for those where I will be sharing movies regarding this, where you can find movies I appreciated, and you can join that Telegram group. So you can find that movies for you guys, and do watch my next videos and everything. And I'll be sharing that group's link. Just give me 1 minute. And anybody wants to share something or ask me something, you can ask me now.
Hi, Utkarsha, this is Aditi. I want to share two lines that sheer fear of log kya kahenge gets over to us all the time. And we try to control our actions due to that. So what we can basically say in this movie also, they were like, ki, this is a stigma, what the society will say, how they will judge you. That's the only reason everybody is holding back. Nobody is sharing or supporting a new thought in general or an adventurous decision in these days. So we just have to let go, take a deep breath, and we can do this kind of adventurous things, or not like this, but in any case, in general, we can take a message like, do whatever you want to do, not what the society is going to say. Just be free. They were really happy when when they got whole family's support. They were really relieved. So we just have to look into positive way. That's what I want to share.
Yes, definitely true. Thank you so much. Anybody wants to share or ask to me anything, you can ask.
Hi,
and I share you.
Doing well.
Sorry, hello? I couldn't hear. Yeah, hi.
Hello. Yeah, hi, Utkarsha, Zui here. I would like to add a point to Aditi's statement.
Sure.
As she said that, yes, you should be confident enough to do whatever you like. This applies in both the ways, like in positive way and in negative way. That if a couple has decided that they don't want that pregnancy or the kid, they should be capable enough for an abortion per se, irrespective of the social pressure, because they should also realize that they are also at the age of 60s, as it is shown. They already have many other crises going on, like financial crisis, health issues, dependency. So at that age, it also gets difficult to take the responsibility of a newborn baby. So they should not worry about the social pressure or what their family would say or what even the spouse would say. The lady herself has the full right to decide whether she wants it or not. And she should take the responsibility for her decisions.
Totally. And Nina ji, rather Priyamvada in this movie did that, because whatever the morals or what we can say, the sanskar she get from her family, there were like, we should respect this child because it is not that child's fault. So I want to give birth to this child, and whole decision was hers, and her husband supported that decision, even though they both knew about what is going to happen and how family is going to react. Even they were stressful to share this good news to everyone, and they did beautiful job while creating the background of the character and the reaction part of every character. So I think whatever you have said, they covered it pretty well. Even though abortion option was there, the doctor said in this movie that abortion part is there, and if you don't hurry, it will get you can't abort this child. But the mother, that is Priyamvada, decided to not to do the abortion part. So I completely agree with you, Zui. That is definitely good insight. Thank you so much. Anybody wants to share anything?
Hi, Sushil. So I have a question about the concept of review. Like, I think as a human being, everyone has some of the other behavioral biases or some other kind of biases. So, till what extent should the audience trust the review of specific channel or person and go to watch that certain movie or series? Like, just one person cannot speak for masses. So, how the concept is relevant, like reviewing a movie for the audience?
Okay, so basically, as I said before in my introduction, reviews are from the perspective of reviewer who is giving the review, and whatever he have understand from the movie and what technicalities he have learned, what he knows about the scripting, the direction part, the details in the filmography. So according to that, review is a whole narration or the concept of what he have understand from this movie, and according to that they criticize, they decide whether they should criticize it or whether should they recommend to people. So it is all about that review is perception, or we can say the maximum people relate to those criticism or reviews. So I think basically it is a own perception of that reviewer maximumly. So after reviewing, if you're watching or reading reviews before you watch the movies, so you can get the idea what is movie about and what that specific person is thinking about this movie, and then you can watch and relate those factors, or you can check reviews after watching movies, then you can relate another part also, that that guy says ki these things are there, and yeah, it is totally there, and you also support that thought. So it is up to you whether you like it or not, or whether to trust that reviewer or not, but it is all about that reviewer's point of view and whatever he has learned from that movie or the technicalities he learned. So it is all about that only.
Hey, hi, I'm Mandar here. Utkarsh, am I audible?
Yes, yes, you are.
Okay, so my question to you is, I mean, you have uploaded the video of Gangubai Kathiawadi for the trailers, right?
The teaser, not trailer. Trailer is yet to come.
Yeah, of course, the teaser. So, is it going to be the trailer point of view? I'm talking about the YouTube channel. Is it about the trailer side of view, or people should go and watch the movie, or after watching it, you will be reviewing the movies? I mean, what on the side, on the other side, on the end side, on the prior side? What's your take on this?
Okay, so basically I did that appreciation based on the teaser only, because I wanted to give you perspective why should you guys watch the movie, because there are so many questions regarding this movie, Gangubai Kathiawadi and all. So I wanted to give you insight ki why you should watch the movie, and of course I will be appreciating the whole movie also when it comes, and I'll try to give you the appreciation before you guys watch, like when movie will release. I will watch that movie as soon as possible, and I create a video for you. So you decide whether you want to watch my review first and then go to movie cinemas to watch theaters to watch a movie, or you can do other side also. Okay, you can watch movies and check my facts, that whatever I have said, is it relevant to you or not. So it is your choice. I'll be doing the appreciation for movie when it will come in the theaters. Sure.
Thank you for the response.
And thank you so much. So anybody wants to share anything? Otherwise, I took so much time for guys, because I started late and I took almost half an hour. So if there is no questions, I can end the meeting. And
I have one question for you.
Sure.
Hello. Yeah. So being a young adult, what is your thought process if you keep yourself in place of Ayushman Khurrana in the movie Badhai Ho?
Okay. So when I was watching the movie, I was not thinking about this part, but when I realized, actually I thought this with different point of view. Okay, so I will share you both my sides. So basically when I saw the movie, I was shocked by seeing this thing. And I was like, she, of course it is movie, so she won't be going for the another option. And he's taking the chance to have a baby. And as Ayushman Khurrana, I was so, I mean, I wasn't pissed, but I was so shocked. And it was difficult to digest as my mother is having child and there is lots of question in my mind. And as Ayushman character is, because he was planning to get married with another a girl, and there is problem also because of this situation. So of course, like Ayushman Khurrana, I not pissed, but I was shocked. But if I was there, I would have definitely supported my mother, definitely. So because it is her decision, and I should respect her decision, because that's what she wants, and that decision makes her happy. So I will definitely support her. That's my point of view. And when I related the situation with my current family situation, so my mother was trying something different, and I wasn't happy about it. Actually, I wasn't there for her. Like, why you are doing this? Is it necessary to do this? And all these questions. And I asked her that questions. But when she told me that I wanted to do this, and this thing is going to be important for her, and it will give her happiness, then I supported her. I completely supported her, and I gave her some ideas to improve her work. So definitely, I will support my mother, and if I was in the place of Ayushman Khurrana, I would have do the same thing. Yeah, of course, for some time I would be in the shock or pissed moment, but after some period, I hope it won't take too much. But of course, I will support my mother.
Okay, thank you. And I would like to add more to my question, if it is okay for you.
Okay. Yes, yes.
Yeah, so there is one character, or you can say the most ignored character, and yet it is very important. The one that is shown, the younger brother. Because he is in the start of his teenage, and a lot of things are going in front of his eyes. So what do you think would be his mentality, or how it would get converted, or on what track he would go after seeing all this?
Yeah, thank
you. What do you think about this?
Thank you so much for the question, seriously, because I wanted to talk about his character. His name is Shardul Rana, and his character name is Gullar in the movie. So I completely forgot to talk about this character as a teenager. So basically, as we all know, we have been through, or many of us are in this period, like a teenager. So that time we are very curious. And of course, he was curious. Even there is one shot, he found a condom in his father's place. So of course, he was curious. He was searching something, and he found something unexpected in his parents' closet. And he was so in shock, or he was very angry that my parents are also doing this kind of stuff like that. He acted very beautifully, and I think. And after knowing this, he was a little bit confused as whatever he have been through in first half. And after the some part that his mother is pregnant. So, of course, he was confused, and he was as his mother, brother, big brother, Nakul, that is Ayushman Khurrana, his role model, and he's pissed. So, of course, he reacted on the basis of his brother's actions and the Dari's actions. Everybody was pissed. Society were laughing on his family. So, of course, he was like, what should I do? What my parents did to me? And why they are doing this? Why they want to grow, have this baby? Like that. And so many questions were in his mind, and he has some difficulties, and he shares some difficulties with his brother also, and it was beautifully shown by Shardul Rana as a child actor, a child or newcomer. So he was able to express those feelings very beautifully, that he is confused, he is pissed, he don't know what to do, or he's taking some insights from his dadi, his older brother, and the society. So I think it was beautifully done by the Shardul.
Yeah, so basically he is very naive at that age. So I guess these things should be openly discussed at the correct age before ill effects of it are, like, the kids are getting ill affected because of it. So these things should be openly by their parents.
Definitely. They were showing the middle class family who lives in Delhi, I guess. I'm not sure if it is Delhi or not. But very few families or very few family backgrounds are like friendly. So we can talk about this kind of stuff. So they showed in this movie that this is not that kind of family. Yes, they are open, but they don't share this kind of stuff. They are not comfortable to talk to their sons. Like when his father, like Gajraj Rao's reaction, when Nakul got pissed because of this decision, he wasn't able to share what he's thinking, or you should support your mother. He wasn't able to talk to his son. He was just expressing. In the end, when Nakul supports her mother and hugged her, Gajraj Rao's eyes was full of tears, you know, that he liked about his son. He was proud of his son, that he supported her mother. And he wanted to share these thoughts, but he couldn't, because that's how he brought up. That's how their culture is. They don't talk about this kind of stuff in front of their children, or even basically we should talk about this, but whatever background of this family is, they are not comfortable sharing this kind of thoughts with their children. So I think that's why this whole thing happened, because they couldn't express themselves in front of their family or in front of the children. So I guess that's the answer of that question. That's why the boy was getting answers from another sources or another points, but he expected that with his father, not father, but from his brother. But even those brothers' relation, of course, they were close, but they weren't that much close, so they can talk about this. But yeah, they have beautiful moment in between, that Nakul asked Shardul, that is Gullar, ki, what if we have a baby sister, what would you like to name her? So basically that was beautiful section where they were trying to adjust with this situation and enjoy that moment they got. So yeah, that is my thinking.
Hey, hi, Mandari.
I hope I'm not boring you guys.
Not at all. Hello.
Yeah. You're audible.
Yeah. So, so the questions for the big sense is getting into the lighter zone. So, according to the ritual, when we are expecting your new video on YouTube?
Yeah. Okay. So I planned the videos on every second and fourth week, Friday of the month. So I'll be blogging. I'm writing a blog, of course, and I'll be doing video on second and fourth Friday of every month. I'll try to do my best for those 2 weeks for you guys. And if you want, I can share the link also, and of course my blog is building process, so it's not perfect. I'm working on it, but yeah, I have few content there, so you can check out. My blog name is filmywilmi.com, and filmywilmi v, there is no w in Wilmi, it's v.
Yeah, sure, thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much. So, did I answer to all of your questions? And do you agree with my point of view? So, let me know. Okay, so I won't take you much time. It is 10:30 and it's too late. So, I think we should stop the present webinar, and thank you so much guys for joining me, and it was a great session. Thank you so much, you were very cooperative. Thank you. You can
thank you. Thanks.
Thank you, Utkarsha.